Thomas the Tank Engine was feeling bright and cheerful. It was a splendid day. Good morning, he whistled to some cows, but the cows didn't reply. Never mind, said Thomas, they're busy with their breakfast. Next, he saw Bertie. Hello, Bertie. Care for a race today? But all Bertie could say was, ouch, that's another hole in the road. I'm sorry, Bertie, smiled Thomas. Thomas was still in good spirits when Bertie arrived at the next station. Bad luck, Bertie, said Thomas. Now, if you were a steam engine, you would run on a pair of reliable rails. Replied Bertie. The railway was supposed to deliver tar to mend the road 2 weeks ago. You can't trust a thing that runs on rails. I run on rails. You can trust me, Bertie. I'll see if I can find out what's happened. Thomas left Bertie and made his way along the branch line to the big station by the sea.
Thanks for all you.